Hey guys, James here, and I'm going to show you a video about hatching Pokemon here. So this time we're not really going to catch any Pokemon, but we are going to hatch them. So watch this. Halfway there to go, we call it's a 2 kilometers. Okay. Well, who agrees about liking Pokemon Go? I do, because just so you know that Pokemon Go is awesome place to go to, okay? Because the reason why is because that way we can travel around the world and catch new species. That's the fun part ever, so yeah, that's about it. Let's see. This is more of the dogs right there. So they always do this more often around the neighborhood. next room. Sorry guys, I really want to come with this. This is crazy. No, I always like taking pictures of Pokemon, even if you really don't have to burn it, of course, you know what I mean, guys? It's supposed to be a hatching part, but you know what, this couldn't resist me, you know? So, that's rude. Here we go, time for the hatching wheel. Clever, I should say. I was hoping to hatch me for a group instead of catching me alive. Just like in the anime series that they did. Let's see what the next one is. Off anymore because just so you know, I actually hatched it. I mean, I actually kept it in the one, but I Jigglypuff, so that's why. I would have kept it in the wild, but what the hell, doesn't matter. There we go. We have a higher excuse, so that's why. Sweet. just in case. Sweet. And thanks for watching this here, guys, and I hope you subscribe or like this video, and remember to always stay sexy.